Good morning, or afternoon, or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Magic the Gathering Arena. Man, they've pushed out a lot of decks recently. Okay, so, today we need to attack with 30 creatures. Let's go see what our daily deal is. Ooh, looks like we get some gems today. The only thing that we don't already have is Mirror Maid. But I don't we've never really used that card, so we're not going to deal with it. Attack with 30 creatures. So we're going to keep the mono green mutate deck going. We went 5-1 with it yesterday. See if we can build on that today. I'm certainly hoping so. But who knows? We may not find an opponent. Okay, BMC is our opponent. Oh. That's a 3, that's a 4, that's a 4, a 5, and a 6. We only start with 3. So we got to hope to draw a fourth card. That works. Wow, we drew all the way to that fifth card. Blue, white, green. Draw 3, then discard 2 unless you discard an enchantment. See which way they go. Discarded some land. Not necessarily a great thing. Kind of worried that they haven't put anything out. We've got 3 out there. They could have still put 2 lands out this turn. Okay. Do they have something to get rid of it? I don't see any black in their hand, but they may have something to get rid of it. Blue sometimes does. They may have something that, like, you know, deals with blocked creatures or with a creature who's attacking. Or maybe not. Haven't seen anything from them creature-wise. They've got 5 mana. That's not true. We saw the Arboreal. They got 5 mana out, so what are they waiting on? I wonder what BMC has in their hand that 5 mana's not good. Thank you. kind of curious. That was kind of weird. I don't know what they had going on with their deck, but they had five land out there. They should have been able to play something. More than once, even. Our next opponent is Jailson. Going to jail, son. No? Okay, maybe not. White. A white cycling deck. Okay, this could be bad. A white-blue cycling deck. Okay. They can cycle twice now. Twice more. Should be a 5/5. They're going to do 8 points of damage or more this turn. Got to save one to be able to tap mine. So what do you think is best? This one? Wow. That was not good for us. There we go. Oh, if they've got the Zenith Flare, we're done. Okay. Yeah. That was well played. I knew we were done, too. Marcelo is our opponent. Paradise Druid, Paradise Druid. We might get all the way to the auspicious Star X. Okay, so this is a sacrifice deck. And if they come at me, I'm going to block. If they don't come at me, I don't know. I'm not sure if I should put the Questing Beast out or if I should put the Gem Razor out. I'll throw the Questing Beast out first. This time, if they come at me with the Priest of Forgotten Gods, I will not block. Mayhem Devil kind of sucks. This is definitely a sacrifice deck. They could block with both. Does the one damage, and then kills it with the Mayhem Devil. Nice. So now they can murder the Cobra. Okay. The Cobra still sits out there. And then that's going to create... Ooh. I should be able to put both of these on. They could kill the Kogla. Okay. Should have done it the other way. Now I got a 6-6 sitting there. 7-7. That'll be an 8-8. Should be a 11-12-12. We'll put a little bit of trample on this as well. Okay, so right now the Footlight Fiend is the only thing. Two and ten. Good game. I like it when I can stack the Star X's on Star X's, but, you know, as long as there's been a some other type of mutate, doesn't really matter, because boom, boom, boom. You see how wide we got? Look at how much land we had out. You know, the next turn I could have, you know, put out a whole buttload of stuff. Airshow is our opponent. Once again, we've got enough to get to the Gem Razor. Gotta hope that we draw something in between. A blue-white deck. Typically this is a control deck. Blue, white, black? That's different. Vigilance, trample.
I didn't expect to be prey.
Vigilance works.
We will adapt to anything.
They've been holding that, hoping to kill this. Not gonna let it happen. They can kill the, what is this called? Beast. They can kill the beast. Well, that's not very nice. They didn't have any creatures, so... Oh well. Alright. Like I said, this is typical of a control deck. Can't do it this time. They can do that, though. I need something smaller. Might as well get as many of them out as I can, right? Now they can double up. Comes back out. All right. So which way do they go? Put the auspicious Starix back in my hand or the biogenic ooze? Because the biogenic ooze is going to give me more creatures. Depending on what I draw. The Auspicious Starix may give me more creatures if I can get it to mutate. Okay. Now that she can put the biogenic ooze in my hand and I have to get rid of it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. What else do we have? Okay. 4/4 with trample. He's gonna attack the biogenic ooze. Right. We've got the mana. All we need to do now is stay alive long enough. Never mind. Well played. I couldn't stand another attack. And 7, 14, 18, 19, 20, 22 coming at me? Yeah. Even if I would have left them back to block, I wouldn't have been able to fix it. Alright. A minute or so left. Nes uno lancia unao. Alright. All three of these can come out. Once we get to our fourth forest down, but... Nes uno lancia unao. Cards. I think we have 80. Yeah. Oh, they mulliganed. Alright, so that drops. We'll see what we actually pick up. That drops. They got forests as well. Wonder if we're playing against ourselves. That drops. We're going to start with this one. No, we're going to start with this one. Glowstone Recluse. Alright, for those of you who are joining us from YouTube, I hope you guys enjoyed. My name's NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. If you're not a subscriber, please consider subscribing. If you are a subscriber, hit the notification bell. I try and put out videos 5 days a week. We'll talk to you guys next time.